The total distance for the track is 2.7 kilometers. That is lane A and lane B put together. Lane A is 1.38 kilometers and lane B is 1.39 kilometers. The plan or the itinerary is I plan on running, having four runs, and of the four runs we shall not have any swapping. Because normally in the past, the track has been run where you have a car that starts on lane A, at the same time. But this time round, we're not going to be having that. We shall have a car on lane A, lane B. They will do a run, then they'll go back to park for me, and we'll have the next group move on. So in total of doing that, they will do the track four times. Two on lane A and two on lane B. That will commence the whole track, and the event total will come up to 5.57